The enemy force has concentrated strength in the center of Chicago. Intelligence's most educated guess is that the purpose is to re-educate the citizens and strengthen their support for the vice president. Though there are many target areas, it is possible to annihilate the enemy by effectively using the train to move from building to building. Destroy the target areas and let the citizens wake up to their town with its tranquility. This mission goes by the call name Chicago Daybreak. Good luck and Godspeed, Mr. President. Enemy forces occupy Chicago. Destroy all the target areas and liberate the town of Chicago.
Copy that.
Well, if it isn't the heinous terrorist, public enemy number one,
Richard!
Oh, you've done excellent work, Michael. How about a reward to show my appreciation? Poison gas will annihilate the city in 5 minutes. And Metal Wolf will be blamed for the slaughter of Chicago. Have a nice day, or not, Michael.
Each target area has started up their poison gas control. If the density of the poison gas exceeds 181 parts per million, human... What's that?
Coming to you live from the skies over Chicago, this is DNN's Peter McDonald. Using poison gas as his weapon of choice, Metal Wolf seeks to obliterate the city of Chicago. That coward! Even cruelty has a limit. But rest assured, I have faith that the U.S. military will put a stop to this.
That journalist is up to his old misinformed tricks again. Please hurry, Mr. President. From destroying the poison gas source, the poison gas density has gone down. But don't let down your guard. What's that?
Soldiers must be tired if they let that out in such an obvious place.
measuring device, the density of poison gas in the city has already exceeded 50 parts per million. Metawolf is a villain down to his last mecha bolt. The gas will reach a fatal density in another 3 minutes. Metawolf won't even give us enough time to make instant noodles.
That journalist is always a day late and a dollar short. Hurry up, Mr. President. Is a symbol of the city and its rivers. Seeing it open is quite a sight, but if we can't cross, we'll be in a jam. Hurry up!
Military has been demolished once again by Metalwolf. However, his plan to gas the town ended in failure. Could it be that the hand of God reached down to save us? Uh-oh. I've just looked into the eyes of Metalwolf. Any further reporting is too dangerous. Our news team is seeking refuge. But our coverage of these events will continue. Because, yes, the pen is still mightier than the sword. This has been Peter McDonald for DNN.
I'll say one thing for the guy. At least his misreporting is consistent.
As long as the city is safe, who cares? What's the pulse of the nation say about all this?
Citizens have already begun to wake up to the Vice President's evil intentions. They couldn't stage a revolt in time.
Just the thought of a revolt is enough. I'll take back the nation soon. Full speed ahead!
I'm with you all the way, Mr. President.